the point of validity to make here. This Jeep has, you know, 168,000 miles on it. Once I removed, you know, all these bolts that hold this intake cover down, in most circumstances, you're gonna have to pry on this thing to get it off of there and so on. But watch this. This thing is loose, very loose. So it could be that my gaskets are just done. We'll see. We're gonna put new ones in anyway. So let's get this thing out of here.